Aerosol ICE was invented in China. The spray allows you to cool any drink in a couple of seconds to a state as if you had just taken it out of the freezer. Soon such cans will be sold along with a can of beer.